I recall the day when my 3-year-old son asked me the question, "Daddy, when is mommy bringing home our baby sister?" Then I fought back the tears and thought, how do you explain to your little boy that his little baby sister didn't quite make it here? I sat down and tried to explain the unborn baby's secret. I'm just a little girl who didn't quite make it there. I went straight to be with Jesus, but I'm waiting for you here. Don't you fret about me, mommy. I'm of all God's lambs most blessed. I'd have loved to stay there with you, but the shepherd knows what's best. Many dwelling here where I live waited years to enter in, struggled through years of sorrow, and their lives were marred with sin. So sweet mommy, don't you sorrow. Wipe those tears and chase the gloom. I went straight to be with Jesus from my lovely mother's womb. Thank you for the life you gave me. It was brief, but don't complain. I have all of heaven's glory and suffered none of earthling's pain. Thank you for the name you gave me. I'd love to have brought it fame. But if I'd lingered in earth's shadows, might instead have brought it shame. Daddy gave me something for you. It's our secret, mommy dear. He pressed it tight against my forehead and whispered in my tiny ear. I'll be waiting for you, mommy. You and daddy and brother and sis. I'll be with you then, forever. And then I'll give you daddy's